Let's just think about this logically. You put pressure on an area of your body that's supposed to move freely, drain, send toxins out, bring nutrition in, and you restrict it, you prevent it from doing its job. How healthy is that area of your body going to be? I mean, you tell me if that's illogical or logical. I mean, you don't need, a fifth grader can understand that. I don't need a medical doctor who's a PhD and this and that. You can't argue with results like we were saying earlier.